Mary Pilcher-Cook makes you feel like the only mosquito at a party. You don't know where to start. She was the only senator voting against school funding in the special session. Mary Pilcher-Cook wants to charge $2,500 if someone uses what she thinks is the wrong bathroom. If you live in Johnson County, Mary Pilcher-Cook is your state senator. But sending her back to Topeka? For the rest of Kansas, that would really bite. Paid for by It's Time to Fix Stupid, Ronald J. Dickens, Chairman.